Howdy tankers, Warchild here with a gameplay video of the Type 59, which is the newest Tier 8 medium tank that is offered in the premium shop by Wargaming. I would normally show you my first game with this tank right out of the box, but it was a supremacy match. My team was horrible and we lost 6-1. And even though I was the higher scorer with a lot of damage and one kill, I don't think that was worthy of showing you folks. So I was able to track down ScumbagJuJu, who's an excellent platoon mate. He was kind enough to accept, and so this is a pair of Type 59s in the very second match with my brand new premium tank. Now, I know a lot of people have been complaining about this tank in the forums. They say it's a little slow, which it is. They say it has a long reload, which it does. And they say it doesn't make as many credits as originally promised. I've made some credits with this tank, you know, not as much as any of my other Tier 8 premiums, but it seems to make some pretty good credits, and the armor is a little more bouncy than you would normally find on a medium tank. So far my feeling about the tank is pretty high, and as you can see with this video, I seem to do pretty well in it, you know, when I'm on my game. But I'll let the rest of this tape roll with just a little bit of music, and hopefully you guys can get an idea of how this tank plays.
Ese amor llega sin esta manera, no tiene la culpa. Caballo le dan sabana, porque muy despreciado, por eso no te perdono llorar. Ese amor llega así, esta manera, no tiene la culpa. Amor de compraventa, amor del pasado, ven, 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 ven. Perdón de Dios, tú eres mi vida, la fortuna del destino, el destino te ha desamparado, lo mismo ya callé, lo mismo soy yo, no te encuentro alabando, eres posible, no te encuentro de verdad. Por eso un día los cuentos y de nada, lo mismo ya callé los pies.